I've just finished my second year studying sport and exercise science at Leeds Met. We've done seven modules like physiology, biomechanics, nutrition, which all have practical aspects that link directly to me and my sport. First started athletics when I was 12 at school, started on the cross country. Then as I got a little bit older and started secondary school, I started doing a bit more track and middle distance. Today training schedule at the moment, through the winter, you train obviously every day, twice a day most days. I'll run two times a day, but four times a week. The rest of the days I'll do sessions, but also I'll do gym sessions, physio, massage, conditioning, and drill work. Throughout the winter when I'm based here full-time studying, I use the physio clinic for massage and physio treatment, and also the athletics coach, Andy Henderson. He takes me through drills and helps me out with my gym sessions, just overseeing what I'm doing, what's been set through my coach back at home. And through the summer months, I'm based at home in the northeast, but I still travel down here once a week to receive physio, massage, and often use the track facilities. Initially, when I was younger, a hero of mine was Paula Radcliffe, because in my first sport and memory in 2003 was watching her run the world record for the marathon. And as I got older and grew more of an interest in the sport, obviously you do come to know more athletes. And obviously I remember 2004 watching Kelly Holmes win the double at the Olympics, and that was a big moment. Obviously now I'm coached by Steve Cram, and you do look back to that golden era in our middle distance running, especially with the males, and you see what him and Co and Ovette did through that time. You can't really think too far ahead beyond the trials, because first and foremost, got a job to do there. I've got to finish the top two to gain automatic selection. So you do have a little think, but you can't really get too far ahead of yourself. You need to just do the job there to gain selection.